And then we move to Toro, the fractal-based terrain, and again, there's another big jump. Here, a person actually intuitively and innately understands the principles in our universe. They don't need to go to university to study that. They get it, they get sacred geometry, they get universal law, it's just clear to them, they know it, Nikola Tesla, people like that. They wake up, they know. They're at that level of ability to see the world clearly. And they see the world holographically, they understand that everything's part of everything else and everything's connected. They understand that everything is a collective field and they're actually living from that place, it's not just a concept. Which means they can come from trust because they understand the recursive nature, the looping nature of that field. So they know what they give, they'll get back. So it's a deeply trusting terrain and it's very much about service.